Hey guys, it's Mike from softModder. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get LG's knock code feature on your Android device. I'll be demonstrating it on my Galaxy S3, but it should work on most Android devices as long as you're rooted with the Xposed Framework and you're on Android 4.2 or above. So you guys have probably heard of the knock on and knock off features, which turn your screen on and off with a simple double tap. The knock code feature first debuted on the LG G Pro 2. And it allows you to unlock your device with a tap combination of your choice while the screen is off. Unfortunately, we aren't able to completely emulate this feature with our device's screen being off, as that would require a custom kernel. The closest we can get is this Xposed module by Mohammed AG, which will work with the screen on. So this would be a neat way to replace your pin or pattern unlock. So the module is called Knock Code, available from the Xposed repository. So go ahead and download it from there and make sure to activate it. And the first thing you need to do is set up a pattern unlock through your device's stock settings. So this is just a fallback, just in case the module or the Xposed framework fails for some reason or is disabled via recovery. So on the Galaxy phones, you would just go to the settings, my device, lock screen, and under screen security, you can set up your pattern. All right, so once you have your pattern set, you can go ahead and open up the module and we'll set up our tap combination by tapping on change knock code. So you'll see the screen is divided up into four quadrants, and you can make your combination anywhere between 1 and 8 taps, and you can use the same quadrant multiple times. So obviously the more taps you use, the more secure it'll be. So I'm gonna go with a 4 tap combination. So I'm just gonna go 1 2 1 2, and then tap next when you're done, and you'll do it again to confirm. Next again. And you see a little toast message that says code changed successfully. And then you can go ahead and test it out by turning your screen off and back on. So I'll tap my pattern and it will unlock the phone. And if you want to hide the lines and the tap touches so that no one knows what kind of screen security you have, you can just head into the settings and uncheck these two boxes for draw fill and draw lines. And it should take effect immediately, so you don't have to reboot or anything. And also, if you mess up doing your pattern, you can just do a long press and it'll say pattern cleared, then you can just start over. So that's it for this module. Let us know if you have any questions about it. You can post a comment down below or at the full tutorial over at softModder. And please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more. Thanks for watching.